This is my Cincinnati chili recipe. It starts with ground beef, onion, garlic, tomato paste, tomato sauce, 10 types of seasonings, along with brown sugar, cocoa powder, apple cider vinegar, and Worcestershire sauce, and also beef broth. Cook this on low for 5 hours. This chili is meant to be served over spaghetti noodles and topped with cheese, onions, and kidney beans. I hope you give this recipe a try.